joining us. My name is Connor Furmender. I am the CEO and co-founder of Fielder. And in this video, we are just going to be navigating the home page together. So assuming you've already landed on the portal at www.fielder.app, not .com, .app, this would be the initial page that you will be seeing. We're going to go ahead and just skip right over this first section right here. This is how the students and organizations go ahead and get registered, but that is going to be in a video immediately following this video. So we will just scroll right past that initial section and just take a peek right here at a briefing on the About Us page. So just a quick description of Fielder, our three core features: sending direct messages, our matching algorithm, and submitting applications immediately. All three of these will have their own separate videos within the same tutorial playlist. Scrolling through, forgot the demo video. I'm just gonna go ahead and click this right here. It is embedded.
Students, employers, listen up.
So you can just go ahead and watch that right there on our landing page if you want a quick demo on the whole platform of Fielder. Scrolling past that, you just see a section of some testimonial. They do automatically scroll. So you'll see here in a second. There we go. So we have a few from Florida Gulf Coast University, some students, professors, local chambers of commerce here in Naples, Estero. So go ahead and take a peek at those testimonials if you'd like to hear what some of our clients, partners, and customers are saying about us already. A reminder of getting registered for students and organizations, similar to what you saw in the top section. So we'll just, again, just go ahead and skip over that and save that for the next video. Quick contact us. Access your name, email, phone number. Go ahead and plug your message in right there. Submit that, and we do guarantee a response time of 24 hours or less. So if you have any questions, any information, comments, feedback, go ahead and email us, and we'd love to hear from you. At the bottom, of course, being our footer, some social media links: Facebook, and Twitter, LinkedIn, and Instagram. All will take you to those four social media platforms. We do encourage you to follow us on social media for more up-to-date information, daily, weekly information. Our contact info, where you can find us for our mailing and office address, our primary email, some important links, contact us, frequently asked questions, terms of service and privacy policy. We'll come back to these here in a second, but for now we'll scroll back up right to the top and then just to this About Us section. We can now access the About Us page by either clicking here, the button in the top header, or just by clicking Read More in this section. We'll go ahead and click Read More. This will navigate you right to the About Us page. We can read a little bit more information on our company, specific information for the employer users, for the student users, our mission and vision, and some further support on getting started. Here's our team. There's myself, my co-founder and COO, Natalie, and two of our advisory board members, Steve and Carl. Unfortunately, we're missing Jeff, but we will get his information on here in very shortly. Back to the bottom. All right. So again, we navigated to the About Us page through this section right here by clicking Read More. But again, you can also just click About Us in the header, and it'll take you right there. Over to the Contact Us page, very similar to what you saw on the initial landing page. And again, response time of 24 hours or less. Very straightforward. Please ask us any questions, and we'll always love to hear your feedback and reactions to the website. A map of where our office is located right in Bonita. Let's just take a peek at the privacy policy. If you have any questions, concerns, or just wanted to dig a little bit deeper into our policies as far as data goes and your privacy as a user, please go ahead and check this out. I know it looks like a lot, but it is broken down very simply and very informative for all of you users. So go ahead and give that a read, and also feel free to email us if you have any questions. We'd be more than happy to help. Terms of service. So we make this all available right to our users. We want to make sure everybody's informed and very transparently at that. Navigating over to our frequently asked questions. Not going to go ahead and read through all of these just for the sake of time. So please go ahead and check out our frequently asked questions page when you have the moment. These cover some core questions that some of our users will immediately tend to have But if you have any further questions or if this is not enough information, please, again, call, email us or do call us. But first would be email and we'll get you in the queue. And to contact us, that would just take you right back to the contact us page. Scrolling back up, we'll just navigate ourselves over to the homepage once again. All right, here we are. Again, email's up there. Social media links are also up here. And ladies and gentlemen, that is just about it for navigating our homepage. In the next videos, we will go ahead and go through student registration, organization registration, and getting into the details, the nitty-gritty of all of our different features and the functionality of the website. So join us in the next video, but thank you for listening, and we'll see you soon. Bye-bye.